Is there a Charles White in here? Big up to a Charles White. Man, them and see Charles White.
Whoa, oh! Don't. Right, he's definitely in there.
Yeah.
You think?
With emotion sensor. Who's got two thumbs?
And brought the ghost sensor to a motion sensor to a ghost hunt. Me.
And the who did they ask me to say it? Me.
Right, this is only three gins. Hey, look, mate. Wait. No, put that down.
Candles.
Bob? Boss? Bob? Guys?
Where's the sticks?
Got it.
Smudge the kitchen. Oh, we got four. Oh, fuck.
You're right.
Four. No, I've just knocked my drink everywhere.
They're on the lanyard.
Oh, from this, why not go into anguish?
Always. So show me why you're strong. Ignore everybody else.
You know what? This actually is very impressive.
Mr. Boo.
Wait.
Okay, word still.
Was that
hurt.
Four gins?
Yeah.
Should we actually do this just to see if we actually get a spirit book?
What are you doing?
The spirit box thing.
Yeah, alright, yeah, go on, ask that something.
Are you here? Nothing detected.
Yeah, we're getting two on the EMF though.
Hello?
He's there, in the room. Yeah, we need to hide in the cupboards. Definitely need to hide in the cupboards. Get your own cupboard. I can't shut the door. Solid 89. Check the spirit book for writing.
Sandra!
Oh, I can't see if you have the light on. Sorry, I can't see the...
Oh, okay! I'm gonna leave!
But two of the clues, two of the objectives even, need us to...
Hello.
Yeah, right, here we go. Haunted mode. Haunted mode.
I'm drinking!
You shouldn't be drinking, should you?
She shut the door.
You get her?
She shut the door.
Oh, she's eating something.
Don't mess with Mr. Booth.
Oh, fuck, I pulled the whole Tom. What's happening? What? Why have I got this drawer? Nice. Are you seeing this floating drawer? Sometimes the salt is really sketchy. By the way, Ross,
really
do you know
weird.
How the... Yeah, it's kicking off already. Have you got the camera ready?
Yeah.
He's here, he's in that corridor.
Go take a photo.
It's gonna come here. I dropped it.
Did he eat you?
Yeah. We should detemp him bowling. Bring him over.
Tell me when I'm near you.
Nah, stop.
Yeah.
You get there. I'm miles away.
Right.
Connected on my phone's hotspot as well, just in case.
Nice run!
This place doesn't have many candles. Oh, it has loads of candles, sorry. Apologies.
Yeah,
I'm going to take loads of candles in.
Yeah, bring the candles.
Oh, what the hell did I knock over? Oh, in real life, I knocked over a lighter.
Oh. No, I think he wants them off because he's looking for orbs, isn't he?
I want as little light as possible. But
yeah, mate, do you want a part of the candles? Do you want to blow them?
Joseph Miller? What? Wait, what was that?
Oh, shut the door.
Oh, no! Open! Tom needs out!
No, there's nothing.
Turn that light on. I turned that light off.
Right, let me look for fingerprints again. And you go grab the spirit box. You left it down the corridor to the behind you.
Oh yeah, down the murder corridor. Where are you?
I found an iPhone.
It's in detectives, man. This is... Oh, something's happening. Oh, it's in front of me. There it is. Oh, it's coming.
Right,
we're good.
You're alive.
Get the fuck out of here.
Hey.
Mm-hmm.
Look what I got.
No, I think that's coming from the garage. Come on, Jose.
There he is, there he is. I'm hiding. I know, I think it's still chasing me. It's still trying to get me. Oh, it got me. Fuck.
Yeah, sorry.
What did you do?
Well, no, I didn't do anything. I'm just sorry that he died. Should we go and get a little bit lost? Come on, guys.
Yeah. Let's play hide and seek.
Oh, yes! Right, okay, shall I be on?
This is how horror films start, isn't it?
3, 4.
I'm so slow, Tom.
5. Okay, I'll give 30. 6.
Thanks.
7. I can see you, Ross!
Oh shit, and I'm alone. It likes people being alone.
Hey!
Oh, don't do that to me, fuck.
Come on.
What did you do? Where are you? Are you in it?
I'm here, let's go.
No, that's what I mean. We've only got one hint. This very clearly is not freezing. Let me try this again. Oh, it's hurt. Shut the door.
Tom's...
Are you dead?
No. I'm not dead.
That is aggressive as well. I think it could be a demon, but I'm just not getting... Need freezing temperatures. Oh no, there's no spirit box.
See, I don't think it's a demon either. There's no ghost fighting.
Yuri, I think it's Yuri. No, it could be Tom.
Hmm?
Could be a mare. It could be a spirit.
Definitely heard it before.
An Oni wants groups. Really didn't see any fingerprints. That's maybe why they turn the lights off. It's not a poltergeist. It's not a wraith because it stood on the salt. Do you know what it could be? Oh, I know what it is. I think I know what it is. I think it's a djinn. So the orbs are one of them. Now look at that. Oh, that's the car alarm, isn't it?
Spirit box, ghost orb, EMF level 5.
I think I want to bank on a djinn.
I'll go for a gin. I'll drop a juice and a gin. Right, let's go.
Yeah, right. Hit the door. I'll look for orbs. Please be a gin.
We are fucking great. And also, one sec. That hand slapping has got me over my limit for the day for Fitbit.